This is how screwed up my country is right now. Do you, you know Bryan Cranston, right? That dude did a movie. He played a quadriplegic. And people gave him shit. Be like, why is there an able-bodied person playing a quadriplegic? It's like, it's because it's called acting, you dumb fuck. See, if he was a quadriplegic playing a quadriplegic, that's not acting. That's just fucking laying there saying shit that someone else wrote. So tell us, what did you do to prepare for the role? Well, I dove headfirst into the shallow end of a pool when I was 23. I feel like I've been preparing for this role for my whole life. Right, what is up next for you? Well, they're gonna do a reboot of Top Gun. I'm gonna fly it with my tongue. And the co-pilot's gonna be transgendered, so everybody will be happy. She won't die. Her discarded dick will block her head from the canopy. There'll be a gender-neutral bathroom on the plane. How fucking dumb is that? That's literally like watching a movie. Why didn't you have a murderer play a murderer? And how come the guy he shot, I saw him in another movie? I mean, what the fuck is going on?